Here's one that I wrote, and it's called Life Ain't Worth Living.